Hello and welcome to 5-Minute Solution channel. In this video, I am going to show you guys how you can change or add a language in your keyboard in Android. For that, first you have to open your keyboard settings. So I'm going to open my keyboard settings. So in Google keyboard, you can find the settings here. I would always suggest you guys to use Google keyboard because it has so many languages in support. So I'm clicking on settings. Then here the first thing you will see is languages. So click on languages, and then here you have English US. So you have to click on add keyboard. So here you will find many other language options. So you have to choose your language. For example, I'm going to choose Arabic. Then you, for some languages, you might find variations. So I'm going to choose Arabic, Egypt. And here you can see different type of keyboard for that particular language. So I'm gonna choose this one. You can also add a handwriting option, but I'm gonna choose only this one and click on done. So the Arabic keyboard has been added now. So for the keyboard to work, you have to select some settings. For that, I'm going to show you guys that. So I'm minimizing and opening the keyboard here. Then here you can see two options. This one and another one is this English one. You can change the keyboard from here by clicking on this. Or you can hold down here and select Arabic. This way your keyboard will be changed to Arabic. Now you can type in Arabic. In this method, you can choose any other languages as well and use that language as your keyboard. You can turn back to English by holding spacebar and clicking on English. Now the keyboard is in English again. So that's how you can change the language of keyboard in Android. If you want more videos like this, then like, comment and subscribe. And also thank you very much for watching this video.